tonight on Fox, for the first time in prime time, it's the 75th AT&T Cotton Bowl Classic. Ladies and gentlemen, with warm Texas hospitality, please welcome back 54 years later a charter member of this great bowl game's Hall of Fame, Mr. Jim Brown.
Mr. Brown, if you'll do the honors. LSU has won the toss. LSU has won the toss and defers with the football.
And the 75th AT&T Cotton Bowl Classic is underway as Judy takes it out. Finally forced out of bounds by Tyron Matthew. A 69-yard return of the opening kickoff by Judy. First and goal for Texas A&M from the LSU 6. Tannehill, touchdown. Rochaku gives the Aggies the early lead. Third down and 7 for the LSU Tigers. Off the play fake. Jefferson fires downfield. And it is picked off by Judy. Coryell Judy with the 69-yard return of the opening kickoff. And now his fourth interception. Tannehill with pump fake on first down. Now he takes off. Ryan Tannehill with a first down and more. Still on his feet. And finally forced out of bounds at the 43-yard line by Eric Reed. This is Randy Bullock.
Up and away.
39-yard attempt. And Bullock's kick is straight through. The junior from Klein, Texas. So the Aggies have extended their lead. Just over 5 minutes remaining in the first quarter. 10-0. Texas A&M out to a 10-0 lead over LSU. Jefferson off the play fake. Firing downfield for Tannehill. He's got a touchdown, 42 yards. First and 5 following the penalty from the Aggies, 47. Spencer Rand spins for a first down, still on his feet. And he is finally brought down from behind. He stepped out at the 23-yard line. Jefferson off the play fake to Ridley. Jefferson takes it in. The Tigers touchdown. The toss to Gray, looking to throw. He does.
With a great play call, great execution.
Second down and 8. There's Ridley. Ridley inside the 10, the 5, touchdown, Stephen Ridley. Tannehill, time on first down, it is picked off by Eric Reed. zone. Tolliver, touchdown. A third down and 19. They must get to the 43 for a first. Jefferson steps up, using his legs once again, and he has a first down. Jordan Jefferson takes it into Texas A&M territory as he runs for 33 yards. LSU with over 200 yards on the ground today. We are early third quarter. Jefferson going deep for Tolliver. He's got it. Touchdown. His third of the game. Third and goal. From the four. Tannehill. The fade. Corner. Foot in, and McNeil is ruled to have done just that. They elect to attempt the field goal. It's a 51-yard attempt, and Jasper nails it. It's the longest field goal in Cotton Bowl history. Les Miles and the LSU Tigers victorious in the 75th AT&T Cotton Bowl Classic.
And here for the trophy presentation, I welcome in the chairman of this great game, Tommy Bain. Tommy?
Thank you very much, Chris. On behalf of John Stankey and AT&T and the Cotton Bowl Board of Directors, we want to congratulate Coach Les Miles and the LSU Tigers on winning the 75th AT&T Cotton Bowl Classic. Congratulations.
Here's our trophy.
Congratulations to Les Miles of the LSU Tigers. You've been watching the AT&T postgame show from Cowboys Stadium in Arlington, Texas. LSU over Texas A&M tonight by the score of 41-24 as the Tigers continue to celebrate their victory.